Justin Craig Scoggins, born May 2, 1992, is an American mixed martial artist and former full-contact kickboxer formerly competing in the flyweight division of the Ultimate Fighting Championship. Scoggins began training in karate at the age of 3, later transitioning to wrestling and kickboxing. Aspiring to compete for the UFC, Scoggins opted to drop out of high school and focus solely on honing his skills. He made his professional MMA debut in February 2012, amassing an undefeated record of 70 prior to signing with the UFC. In August 2013, the UFC announced they had signed Scoggins to a contract. He was briefly linked to a bout with Dustin Ortiz at UFC Fight Night 27 before it was cancelled. Scoggins eventually debuted on December 7, 2013 at UFC Fight Night 33 against Richie Vaculik. Scoggins won the fight via TKO in the first round. For his second fight, Scoggins replaced Daryl Montague against Will Campuzano on March 15, 2014 at UFC 171. Scoggins won the fight via unanimous decision. For his third fight with the promotion, Scoggins faced Dustin Ortiz on July 6, 2014 at the Ultimate Fighter 19 finale. Scoggins suffered the first loss of his professional MMA career via split decision. Scoggins next faced John Moraga at UFC Fight Night 50. Scoggins lost the fight via submission in the second round. 2015, Scoggins faced Josh Sampo on May 23, 2015 at UFC 187. Scoggins won the fight via unanimous decision. Scoggins was expected to face Joby Sanchez on December 11, 2015 at the Ultimate Fighter 22 finale. However, Scoggins pulled out of the fight in the week leading up to the event and was replaced by Gene Herrera. Scoggins faced Ray Borg on February 6, 2016 at UFC Fight Night 82. Scoggins won the fight via unanimous decision. Scoggins was expected to face Ben Nguyen on March 20, 2016 at UFC Fight Night 85. However, Scoggins pulled out of the fight in the week leading up to the event citing injury. As a result, Nguyen was pulled from the card entirely. Scoggins was expected to face Ian McCall on July 30, 2016 at UFC 201. However, 2 days before the event, Scoggins announced that he was pulling out of the fight as he was not going to make the contracted weight. As a result, McCall was pulled from the card altogether. Scoggins will now compete at bantamweight full-time. Scoggins next faced Pedro Munhoz in a bantamweight bout on November 19, 2016 at UFC Fight Night 100. He lost the bout by submission in the second round. Scoggins faced Ulka Sasaki in a flyweight bout on June 17, 2017 at UFC Fight Night 111. Scoggins lost the fight via rear naked choke in the second round. Scoggins was expected to face Tim Elliott on December 16, 2017 at UFC on Fox 26. However, on December 3, it was announced that Scoggins was pulled from the fight due to a spinal fracture injury. Scoggins faced promotional newcomer Said Nurmagomedov on July 14, 2018 at UFC Fight Night 133. He lost a close contest via split decision. On November 9, 2018, it was reported that Scoggins was released from UFC.